Right. Now, who would love to live in a dungeon like this? Pretty much every door's good for hiding them. Hiding an ambush. Heard of Mass Effect? Oh yes, heard of Mass Effect. I've played all three of those. But at the moment, I'm refusing to buy any of the Mass Effect 3 DLC because there's no sort of Game of the Year edition. So. Now that's the good thing about the Bound Sword; it gets rid of them instantly. Run, that's right, you better run, bitch. But I would like to play Mass Effect all over again. But the only problem is, I've seen what the DLC there is for the other game, certainly for the Mass Effect 3. And I don't know. I'd like to get the DLC, but it costs more than I actually paid for the game. Because you have to buy BioWare points. Who wants to, you know? Why they haven't done a Game of the Year edition? Well, I can guess why. Money. Because idiots are going to have to buy BioWare points. I'm not going to die. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Of course, everything's on PC for me, so. Hardly a challenge for you. You kept getting knocked over. Ooh. Are you chanting? I don't think he was hiding. Ooh, through the stomach. Off with his legs. There we go. It's good to see someone else refuses to buy the DLC. It's a shame though, because the DLC, some of the DLC is quite good. Especially Citadel, which brings all the characters back together and then they have a big party and stuff. Because I've seen some videos of that. Greater Ward. Yeah. Ring of Magical Abatement. And Glass Arrows. But we shall see, you know. If I ever become rich, maybe I will go for the DLC. Because they've recently done the trilogy by all three games. But I know they can't.
Ah, it's one of the infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlyle already did away with it, we're on our own.
Uh-huh.
Unfortunately, these doors have a weakness. Exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlyle's close, I'm certain.
I see. Would you mind sharing it so I don't have to piss her out with these golden these claws anymore? No? You know, if I become Lord and Master of the Thieves Guild, you better tell me all the old shit. I'm dead. You found me. Now die. Reminds me of when, in Fallout 3, you find the you get the Gek and suddenly they're.
Do you honestly think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Well, they don't stun you.
You're a clever girl, Carlia. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough. Otherwise, Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Forget the oath we took as Nightingales. Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlia. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
Sounds like he did the deed.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence. But I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
Dun dun dun.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlia has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Oh! Bastard. Huh? What? Who?
Easy. Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling?
I feel a bit, I did feel a bit horny until I can see you clearly. Now I'm repulsed. Yeesh!
No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Why save me?
My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer. But I never had a clear shot.
as if I'll kill you. Hello, Ayla. Then I am in your debt.
More than you'll ever realize. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive.
Why capture him alive?
Mercer's brought before the guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus's murder.
How will you prove it now?
The purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside.
Well, what's it say?
I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before.
Emoji.
Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. It's the only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity.
There's that word again, Nightingale. When I played it the first time, yeah, the game was good at doing that. It's good at making you think that you've screwed up somewhere.
We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey.
Tell me about Gallus. Yeah, no, what was it? Last play session I did, got put in jail. And I thought, for a brief moment I thought, maybe I'm not supposed to do this, but then I thought, well, if I'm not supposed to do it, why would it be a part of the quest? So I kind of just carried on. But yeah, I know exactly what you mean. It's sort of one of those things that you sort of think, have I failed the mission or not? Well, if I'm not dead, and it's not said failed, then I guess... Anyway, I digress.